After clinching with the great pole, our team will start from third position. You find what it's for, and we will see the rest.
top three riders will arrive at the podium for their well-deserved podium ceremony. In the meantime, let's take a look at the MotoGP race final ranking.